memorable moments, I guess I will say the first one was being able to release Coke, Jack, and Cadillac. So I think that it's hard for artists to really put together a project that you feel like puts all of these different genres together of inspiration from country, rock, R&B, hip hop to gospel in a way that you feel like, you know, this is an art piece, you know what I mean? And get to put your own visual. So for that to come out and people to receive it and respect it, even now, and go back like, yo, that music was actually very great. You know, that was a moment for me that let me know, like, okay, keep doing it, you know, because there's a lot of discouragement. There's so many artists out here, and you can look at, like, yo, what makes me, like, what would make you listen to my music, you know, and just for people to respect it as art was a moment for me. Even fast forward to, like I say, Mark Pitts finding my music and allowing me to just, and actually wanting me to just be myself and just push that to the limit. That is a moment. You know, a lot of people, artists ask for that and they want that. So for me, it's a moment.